guys, we're doing 5-6 here. It's 7, I think it's like 7:15. I'm late again. I mean, I'm late for myself because I don't actually have to be to work at 9. But the goal was 12 hours today. But I woke up late. So I'm gone. It looks like it's gonna rain. Hopefully it doesn't, because I don't have an umbrella. And I might have to Uber home or take the bus, I don't know. Or I could just walk in the rain. Be an actual representation of my mood. Yesterday it rained for like, I want to say 30 minutes, but by the time I got off, it was clear. So this is vlog of the week number 2. It's Monday. I am back in the market, Forex. This morning I made, I want to say like $14. Hopefully I can make $100 today. $100 or more today. The goal is to make $600, and that way I can pay some more bills. Yay! And then I'll be able to, order food. Because I don't like cooking, but I don't like cooking because I don't have my place. I don't have a place of my own yet. Or maybe I'm just lazy. No, but I'd rather order out because it's easier. And my kids aren't here. They're with their dad. So I really don't have to cook. I know I should cook for myself, but I don't have to. But yeah, so that's vlog 2 for the week. Talk to you guys later.